My latest sort of adventure, I guess you could say, was crossing Iceland's south coast. We traversed about 300 miles of remote volcanic coastline, islands, outer banks, beaches, and crossed all of the rivers in between. So 40 river crossings where we take a pack raft, unload it, blow it up, and then put our bike on it and paddle across. And we're talking like some of the most, you know, big, voluminous, dangerous rivers, you know, in the world, because they basically just jut out to the Atlantic Ocean. And there were moments where like the sky was dark, the sand was black, the ocean was dark and moody and big surf. And then to my right was like a river, and I'm on like a ribbon of sand, like, you know, 30 feet wide. And you feel so vulnerable in that moment, and you almost are getting vertigo because you can't really tell a difference between the sky and the ground.